Hello, 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 and welcome back to my Lore Pathfinder 2E creation series for my campaign that I will be running at some point. Today we are going to be doing the Halfling creation myth. The Halflings. The Halflings were created by created by my own crowd of creation. My own creation, Fortune. Fortune. We're gonna get weird with it. Fortunthia. A goddess who oversees the domains of luck. Secrecy. Trickery. Or travel. And trickery. Secrecy, travel, and trickery, and also, this is not good grammar, the daughter of Desna and Torag. Created the halflings say that they were created by their goddess. To travel the lands of Exterra and provide protection to all. Luck, protection. I think that's what it's called. Protection, secrecy, travel, protection to all of the ancestries of the Exterra. They like the gnomes, do not have a home. They call their home and are found in most of the locales of Exterra. Thank you. Some do worship her parents and others. A decent amount of halflings have taken to worshipping. Halflings who find themselves within cities, though, oftentimes find themselves working in the more shady of industries due to their proclivities for luck and stealth. More. The shadier the industries due to their proclivities for luck and stealth. Halflings oftentimes have an innate need to travel, so most do not stay in one place for long, often leaving tales of lucky friends who provided countless moments of joy and fun. That's gonna do it for the halflings. Let's go a little read-through.
The halflings were created by Fortruntia, a goddess who oversees the domains of luck, protection, secrecy, travel, and trickery, and also the daughter of Desna and Torag. The halflings say that they were created by the goddess in order to travel the lands of Xterra and provide protection to all of the ancestries of Xterra. Travel the lands and provide protection to all the ancestries of Xterra. They, like the gnomes, do not have they, comma, like the gnomes, comma, do not have a home they call their own, and are found in most of the locales of Xterra. Most halflings worship Fortruntia, though a decent amount of halflings have taken to worshipping her parents. Halflings who find themselves within cities, though, oftentimes find themselves working in the shadier of the industries due to their proclivities for luck and stealth. Halflings oftentimes have an innate need to travel, so most do not stay in one place for long, often leaving tales of plucky friends who provided countless moments of joy and fun. Alright, and I think that's gonna do it for Halfling Creation Myth. I might do a little bit of changes, but you'll see. Maybe in the campaign. Thank you guys for watching. Remember to like and subscribe, and I'll see you all next time.